Advance and retard mechanisms are used to vary the ignition timing to suit different engine operating conditions. The centrifugal advance mechanism rotates with the distributor shaft inside the distributor housing and advances ignition timing as the engine speed increases. Ignition advance, in relation to engine load, is catered for by a vacuum advance unit, which has a vacuum line connection to a port on the intake throttle body.